Buenos días. Welcome back to my channel. So, for those of you that don't know me, yo soy Lucero. Yo soy Lucero. Bienvenidas de nuevo al canal. Para las nuevas, bienvenidas. El día de hoy dije por qué no les grabo un vlog. Yo sé que yo subo videos una vez por año, pero es que tengo tantos videos grabados, pero la verdad no me animo a ponerlos. Es una larga historia, pero hay veces que mi mente está en un lado y es difícil de explicarlo. My thoughts are not in the right place right now, and honestly, I feel like the content that I've, you know, worked on is not good enough for me to post, so I was like, let me try again with another vlog. So here I am now. I'm just literally, like, I just woke up, washed my face, and I'm now gonna get ready to go to our pop-up shop, and that's why I wanted to film. Excuse my nails, they're a mess as usual, but I'm just trying to grow them out. Like, I'm just done with my nails for now. But yeah, I just want to get ready. I want to take you guys along with me to the pop-up shop because I know a lot of our followers, you know, from the boutique don't live here in the area. So I was like, why don't I take you guys along with me? That way you get to see what it's like out there. You know what I mean? So let's see how this goes. If this works out, this video will make it, you know, on my channel. But if it doesn't work out, because usually we're just so busy and, you know, a lot of people are not okay with being on camera, so it's gonna be a little hard. But I'm gonna try my best, and yeah, I will see you guys after I'm, you know, fix this face a little, and I'll be back. Bueno, chicas, ya me terminé de alaciar el pelo. Usualmente me hago el partido mero a la mitad de la frente aquí, pero el día de hoy decidí hacérmelo un poquito de lado. Just straight, you know, a little Willy Wonka moment. Pero les quería presumir mi camisa. Yes, si ustedes no sabían, yo estoy obsesionada con Mireya MUA. Y estas fueron de las primeras camisas que ella sacó. Así que obviamente la tenía que comprar. Estoy esperando que saque otra cosa nueva. O sea, se está tardando, esta estúpida se está tardando en sacar merch. Por favor, díganme que se apure porque I need me a new shirt. This one has been used and abused. So, baby girl, you better come through with some merch, okay? Okay. Bueno, chicas, estaba en plena arreglada. Yo haciendo mi video bien perris. Y que me llama el tóxico que es que chocó. So, like, this is the look. Tengo que ir por él, tengo que ver si está bien. So, I guess maybe this vlog it's not a good idea after all. I don't know, I guess we'll see. Pero para que vean que la vida no es tan fácil. Like, things change in matter of seconds. So, please, please, please be safe out there. And check on your loved ones all the time. All the time. Vamos a ver qué pasa y ahí las veo en un ratito. Bueno, déjenme les hago un update. Ya estamos aquí en el pop-up shop. We are at IMB Boutique. This is just a pop-up shop that we have every weekend. We are here from Friday to Sunday, from 11 to 6. And this is literally what we do.
Wait, can you guys hear me now? Okay.
Hola, buenas tardes.
Can you guys hear me on the mic?
Hola chicas, bro. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel on day two. So this is what my weekends look like. I actually have a pop-up shop every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So, you know, I just got here actually, so I wanted to give you guys a little, you know, like a little overview of what my weekends are as a business owner, you know. So,
As you can see, my face is beat. My outfit is on fleek. I actually, like, it's funny because I was just remembering that my sister always tells me, no te vengas tan mamona porque no nomás es un pop-up, you know? And I'm over here, like, stunting every weekend, like, hey. So, you know, it's just a personality thing. So, I'm just... like, I'm just out here waiting, I guess, to go inside. So, I'm gonna show you guys what it's like to be in a pop-up shop day two.
Day two, same shit.
Espérate, cause I'm not even sitting right.
Same shit, huh? She be out here just shouting people out, huh, David? Y el otro en el fuego. Like, come on now, I need an upgrade. Like, Shopify better come through with them upgrades because these employees ain't it. Oh, and let me show you guys my outfit because you know what? I'm stunning. Like, yes, come through. A little chicken tender moment. Yes. Yes, a little outfit moment.
No, you're supposed to turn it off, and then when it's off, you unplug it.
This be me. On Sundays, like,
unplug it.
Ya que no salgo para nada. Para que vean que andamos aquí trabajando en chinga. We're setting up the makeup that we're gonna give away.
Because you guys want to know. No, the right, the packaging.
Puro bueno, eh? Pura buena calidad, para que vean. My sister's in charge of going through the stuff, making sure that you guys get like top notch items. And these are giveaways that we do for free. Like, you don't have to pay for our giveaways.
Yeah.
Whenever
but
we're gonna make giveaways like this, we set them up with the stuff we already have, you know? Because we're so appreciative of all of y'all. Like, you guys have no idea.
Todos los giveaways. Bye! Todos los giveaways que hacemos, los hacemos con mucho cariño, con cositas que nosotros les queremos regalar. Nosotros tratamos de, like, we try to give back as much as we can. And this is a little something that we like to do for you guys. I really hope you guys enjoy these goodies. I know makeup is in, so I'm like, okay, say no more. I'm gonna send the homegirls a little makeup. So that's what we're doing right now. And I guess we will be back in a little bit.
Como animal, si no te has venido, yo te voy a esperar. En mi cama y lo voy a celebrar. Baby, a ti no me pongo, y siempre te lo pongo. Y si tú me tiras, vamos a nadar.
Como pueden ver, chicas, ya estoy en mi casita, ya estoy en mi pijama. Estoy de hecho acostada. Ya al final de mi día ya no pasa mucho. El día de hoy nos tocó ir a comprarle unas cositas a las Bendis. O sea que saliendo de trabajar, cerrando pues la tienda, nos tocó ir a la tienda, valga la redundancia. Compramos unas cositas y nos venimos para la casa. De hecho, nada de interesante, la verdad. Alcancé a cenar con mi mamá. Estuvimos ahí chismeando un ratito. And that's it. I mean, nada de interesante. De hecho, los fines de semana se me hacen bien cansados. Porque, I don't know why, like, being on my feet just makes it, like, hurt so much. Ya cuando llego a la casa ya llego muerta. O sea, con ganas de nada. Pero sí, este fue nuestro día. Ahorita ya están aquí las Bendis. Ya están dormidas. Bueno, dizque, que es que casi ya dormidas. And that's it, nomás ando de huevón aquí. Casi nada, nomás huevoneando. Espero les haya gustado el video. Y le hayan encontrado un poquito de sentido a lo que son mis días de fin de semana. Porque la verdad que son tan ajetreados que se me olvida hasta agarrar mi teléfono. Se los juro. Bueno, espero les haya gustado el video. No se les olvide dejarme un like. Suscríbanse al canal.
Y si les interesa este tipo de videos, porque creo que mis videos van a ser ya puro vlog, porque es lo que se me hace más fácil grabar. Espero les haya gustado. Ya sé, parezco doña, pero honestly, like, I am a doña. Bueno, espero les haya gustado el video. No se les olvide suscribirse al canal y nos vemos la próxima. Bye.